Soon as I was old enough to walk, I was doing chores with my dad. He did a farrow to finish hog production. He farmed corn and soybeans along with that. It was full days all the time, and ever since I was little, it's something I wanted to do. It's just kind of in my blood. I grew up with it, and it's something he did and his dad did, and I wanted to keep the tradition going. So started young and just kind of took off from there.
When Hagen graduated early from high school in 2011, he started his own excavating business. In 2013, Hagen's father suffered a stroke on the 4th of July. The elder Hagen had to relinquish primary management of the farm to his son, who was ready to take on the responsibility of running the 1,000-acre farm.
So I took over 100% the following year after he had a stroke, and was juggling a trucking company and excavating company along with taking over the farm. And so the first couple years was interesting, but learned a lot and improved from there.
As a key supplier of both ag and construction equipment, Chris Thiel of Ziegler Cat first made contact with Hagen in 2014 when he called him about a tractor. He contacts Thiel whenever he needs a new equipment solution. One of those innovative solutions includes a 50 kilowatt solar array to support a new 2,400 head hog barn that was built in the summer of 2021.
So I brought up the solar option to him. I had done one up 45 miles north of here with a customer on his hog business. Corey just said he was looking at putting one up. So I said, have you ever thought about solar? He said, yeah, I've thought about it. He goes, do you guys do it? I said, yeah, we do. And I told him how we've done it, where we've done it, what we can offer with the solar and the warranties and all that that we can back for 20 some years. And it really got him interested.
I quite honestly had no idea Ziegler had anything to do with solar panels. Just another corner that they can cover for a farmstead like this. It was kind of a no-brainer once you start putting things to pencil and putting it on paper that if you plan on keeping it for a long time, there's no reason not to do it. It helps the cash flow huge on a expensive barn like that. You know, you've got a lot of money up front for that, and that's a electricity is a cost that you will have every year in that hog barn no matter what. So if there's a way to get that electricity cheaper and keep that cost down, that's just more money in your pocket at the end of the period.
In Corey's instance, he's got a high load demand over with the hog buildings that he can utilize it and offset some of his energy costs or a lot of his energy costs throughout the year. There's also some great tax benefits and some accelerated depreciation that he can take advantage of. There are a lot of farms adopting this option. It's easy on the eye for when you're driving by. It doesn't clutter the farm place. It's very low maintenance. They just sit out there and they do their job.